chilling at the crib and I was feeling all alone. 8:52, nothing to do. Might call my crew up on the phone. Time passed by, I changed my mind. 9:55, it's getting late. I'm bored as hell, as you can tell. I needed something to come my way.
No rain can kill my phone.
I said, yo, dog, what you doing?
I said, nothing on my home.
And yo, there's not much I'm pursuing.
Won't you come up to the cloud and grab a couple of drinks?
I looked at the time, it's 10:55, and I started to think,
I don't wanna stay at home.
I'm going out to party.
I've been working all day long,
and then I'm so ready to parlay.
I'm in the shower now, it's on.
Pick up the phone and call my homies, cause I have to tell them
I'm on my way.
Look at the time, 7:55. Can't wait to leave, 5 minutes left. Message from dude I met last week, telling me he's a freak in a gourmet chef. Anticipating what he's saying, lock them down as my plan B. But my plan A is to go home, get packed to fly and go do me.
Then a rain came to my phone.
They said, hey girl, are you ready?
I said, no, I just got off.
I'll be quick, I'll be there shortly.
Okay,
tell them
I'm on my way.